move so descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patented being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts over tracks, this and that, spitting slow, spitting fast. Got the roast, I can gas, think I'm okay at last. But I don't know if that can erase all the past. And the pettiness, a reflection of the emptiness. Hilarious, you think you're worth my time, you're delirious. Mysterious, because you are behind a fake exterior. Inferior, you know I'll always be a bit superior. Get off of me, this ain't no humble brag. I want you to hear words, you can say them back. I want you to feel free from the chains at last. And to believe in what you got, it was built to last, yeah. Now that I've been doing through hell, I never got anyone's help. I had to do it all myself. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. Consequence of being incompetent. Mental health is confidence. Dreams into modestness. I'm not here to save the day. That's for you to take away. I could play a million mind games, but instead I say something not illogical, something that is tactical. Grab it on and let you go. Make yourself unstoppable. Dreams are irresponsible, but they're always possible. If you just believe, you could be so remarkable. Thoughts in my head, a collage and they spread. I'll be great one day, going off of my meds. No, I'm not giving up, no, I'm not giving in. I will make it to the top, taking off in the wind. I gotta make it, I'm saving every day to taste it. I'm patient, but my mind, it can hardly take it. I'm chasing a dream that I've had for several ages of bacon. Modern kingdom for the taking. Now that I've been put through hell, I never got anyone's help. Had to do it all myself. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Fort Worth, Texas. Weighing in at 261 pounds, the Savage One, John Rob. Canada, weighing in at 232 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Marc Cali Bear. making his way to the ring from Camden, New Jersey, weighing in at 318 pounds, the Hardcore Action Champion, Gorilla Cruz. Making his way to the ring from Stillwater, weighing in at 233 pounds, Adrian Danger.
Let's go!
Texas, weighing in at 352 pounds, the Scientist.
Thank you.
is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from the City of Angels, Archangel Angelina Angelo. And his opponent, from Annapolis, Maryland, weighing in at 238 pounds, the Million Dollar Champion, the Phantom Kodi! contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the wasteland. Weighing in at 345 pounds, there's Briggs.
All right, let's get it.
Come on, let's
Thank you. here is your winner, Bear Briggs. The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the Women's World Tag Team Championship. On the way to the ring,
see.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 260 pounds, Trevor Santos. de Janeiro, Brazil, weighing in at 275 pounds, Jacob the X-Factor. Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 270 pounds, Shane Maverick.
Oh, God.
The following champion versus champion contest is an extreme rules match and is for the Women's World Championship. The challenger from Avalon, Velvet. And her opponent from Westbrook, Maine, she is the Women's World Champion, Taryn, the Superstar Andrews.
Yeah. What the heck?
420 has earned a spin the wheel entry.